Mimi, did you just set on fire? But you're going to...